Alright everyone, welcome to my Legends of the Hidden Temple level. Wahoo. So we're doing the behind the scenes look. So we start off in like the main gate. There's Olmec and all of his Olmec-y glory. Look at him. Anyway, we're gonna go start off by going inside the temple. Come here, Mario. Alright, so we start with the climb up. I base this room off of the room with the three gargoyles. So you have to choose the right button, aka the question block, and which should open the P-switch door. So one of them has a P-switch. Which that then takes you to the Trouble Bridge, which I made out of the swingy things. So you're able to swing, for the most part. You can kind of cheese it a little bit. Ta-da! So now you're in what I consider to be the observatory, and you're able to go down, or to the right. If you go down, you go into the spooky room with the ghosts. You can go down more to just an empty room. If you go down to the left, I have this as the treasure room. Whoops. And you hit the button and it opens up the exits. But also, watch out for temple guards. That's where I put the temple guards. Spooky. Going down leads you kind of back down here to what I think I consider the swamp. But if you're careful, you can swing up or you can swing down. Yeah, and this is kind of where I stopped designing things based on actual rooms in the temple. And try to make things a little bit more challenging and a bit more puzzly. Up here we just have a maze you gotta run through. Easy peasy. Hold up. Hide the buttons. This room I actually wanted to kind of make the Shrine of the Silver Monkey. And he kind of had to have the POWs in the right order. So that you can exit through. So I have three POWs here. So you have one, two, and three, just so you can get through. Yeah. And this is where it is. So there's a key which should come in handy, and there are the coins, just in case. Going down, we got spookies. We have the flying thwomps. And I just gotta distract him. This is what I call a thwomp tunnel. And basically it's just kind of, you gotta wait for it. I was looking for things that would kind of waste time in the competitive standpoint. Gotta go back through the foam pit. Get to the door. There we go. This is where we have. There's something else I would kind of run the clock down. Yeah. And hooray, you did it. Now I'm gonna show you kind of the speedrun of it and kind of show the different routes you can take with it. Yeah. Another detail for mention, there is a 180 second time clock on it, and that's just because that's how long you had to run the temple in the show. Let's just kind of try to make this show accurate and fun and cool. Yeah, alright. Now let's get to those speedruns.
Thank you. Thank you.